most it choshev that my tie did up Chaim, Chaim Vishnevsky, was miyasid to bring emuna, especially to younger bochum and yeshivas, even though they learn, but we feel that they're lacking in the emuna, the chizuk of emuna, and that's a avodah gedolah. It's a wonderful, wonderful avodah to put together chazal and rayas to show the emuna of a yid, and we hope that this avodah, we see Paris, tremendous Paris, and those yeshivas that he gave the shiurim and the lectures, the bochum became tremendously mechuzik in the avodas Hashem.
These are Yisoyde Hadas, that they're interested, the main basic things that people are afraid sometimes to ask questions because they'll be criticized that you don't seem to believe or whatever it is there. And the truth is, these are basics, and if they would be explained how to understand it, they are my meaning. They want to believe, they just don't have any idea how to get out of certain situations. And this is what Rabbi Vishnevsky has been done, and I've seen some of the accolades that were sent to him from the teachers or the heads of school about the inyonim, how the girls accepted or the boys accepted his program, and that they now understand things, and now they want to, and now they're able to be maaminim in the true sense of the word, and they can have a personal relationship with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. That's what he has created.
I'd like to say a few words about Chaim. I know him personally many, many years, and very few people have that credibility to talk about Amuna. It says that Ikar Shimush Talmid Chachamim, from experience and from this yoinis, a person is neschakim. He was in a mokim, that there was no yeshivas, no bnei Torah, and he brought many, many, many yidden, I'd say hundreds of yidden to Amuna, to Avodas Hashem, and Chochem Kamal Nesoyin, he has the experience and he has the ideas, and he's a Gvaldika Talmud Chochem, brings our Mesoyra, he had great Rabbeim, and he gives over that Mesoyra with a passion, and Boch Hashem, he sees Gvaldika Atzlocha of Maisi Yodov, and he's Roy to talk about Amunah, he's Roy to give over Amunah, and Chayfet Hashem Yodi Atzliach, he'll zichar b'matzliach.
As I see from the texts that he's gotten and the inyonim of the accolades from the different schools and groups of people that he spoke for, I think that the best thing is that we have to wish him Hatzlocha, that Pashad he should reach many, many more at B'Yisrael Tzedek in order that we should have a grace of Am to be Mekabel, because the Mashiach Tzedek came and made me.